import someone to win the Tupelo Elvis Festival. And then in 2018, he finally pulled himself together and won the ultimate. Ladies and gentlemen, he says he's from Britain. We'll take his word for it. Anybody married to Rihanna, we have to give the benefit of the doubt. Ladies and gentlemen, the man who's allowed sometimes to wear the pants, and tonight's one of those nights, Mr. Ben Thompson.